So I'm about to do something that will be talked about for years, decades to come. We're gonna put the shit in my hair and see what happens. So this is the morning. I slept so bad, but we're gonna have the moment of truth. This is gonna take forever, so I'll be back for the fun part. I put on one of my favorite Greek goddess dresses.
I have a very early flight tomorrow. I'm talking like I have to get up at 4.
I am not gonna wanna do my hair in the morning. Oh no, so I'm gonna octo curl tonight. I've used it a couple times, really liked the results, but it's always been like around the house or like a road trip. I've never done overnight.
It's kind of awkward, but the curls come out so good. You just grab a chunk of hair, wrap it around. These are the satin ones. When you get to the end, you just fold it up. Rubber bands, they're like attached. They just go around the bottom like that. Is it gonna be comfortable? Is it gonna unravel at all during the night? We shall see. It's gonna be like an it is what it is type of situation. I'm not gonna turn my curling iron on in the morning. Ooh, the layers could be a problem. They might unravel in the night. In the night. Heatless hair, I've kind of found to be like, you ever hear that phrase, like, sex is like pizza? Even when it's bad, it's still pizza or sex or what? Okay, I wrapped less hair, we should be okay this time. But you know what I'm trying to say? Like, even if it doesn't come out like a masterpiece, it's usually pretty much okay.
I mean, we got stragglers. We're gonna have to buy a con Dios. We're gonna go with God. Jesus gonna take the wheel on this one.
What if I just kinda like splay them down? Will that work?
I mean, like I said, it's still gonna be pizza, right? Still gonna be pizza.
I put on nails. I think I hate them. See you in the morning.
It's not pretty, but it's intact.
I mean, you can't beat that.
Let's go.
Am I the last person on TikTok to try this? Probably. Clip that in. I've seen people do this a million times. Let's go. It says damp hair, but I never have luck with that. I'm gonna spray some volumizing spray in my hair and see what that does. I'm just gonna get this side out of the way. Oh, it's like a hot dog. I think all you do is take a piece, wrap it around, bring it back underneath, take another piece, wrap it around, another piece. This is going a little too smoothly, if you know what I mean. Usually I've dropped at least 8 F-bombs by now. Tie it with the scrunchie. That was ridiculously easy. Am I doing it right? I'm worried now. Bam! Spray it one more time. Should've washed my face before I did that. Okay, that's better. We're all greased up, ready for bed. I'll be back in the morning. Okay, I'm excited. That shit didn't move and it was comfortable. Here we go, let's take it out. Wow! Let's do a makeup transition for fun. Yeah, I freaking love it. It looks so good. Ah, I love it.
CEO, entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. CEO, entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. Come on, Jeffrey, you can do it, pave the way, put your back into it, tell us why, show us how, look at where you came from, look at you now. Zuckerberg and Gates and Buffett, amateurs can fucking suck it, fuck their wives, drink their blood.